Today, what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be doing a quick little video because I always wanted to try this, but I was so afraid. So now that way before I started my channel, I used to watch videos on YouTube of this specific challenge, and I used to be laughing at them like it can't be that bad. So I just wanted to do. I'm not sure if I'll be doing any more challenges. If you guys wanted to see more challenges, then you can go ahead and comment down below, DM me, whatever. And then I will do some more challenges, but my page is not gonna be based on challenges. It's gonna be based on a lot of different stuff. Just my life, my lifestyle, things that I do, things that I like to see. Hair, of course. But today's what I'm gonna be doing is it's an old challenge, but guess what? I never do it, so guess what? I'm gonna do it today because I came across it in one of my local grocery stores and I really wanted to try it. So I'm gonna see what all the hype was about and see if it really is spicy or not. I do like spicy foods, not too spicy because I feel like you don't get to enjoy the real flavors of it if it's too spicy. But I found this spicy noodles and I wanted to try it, so we're gonna see what the hype is all about. All right, so let me go ahead and cook this all up and I'll be back. Okay guys, so I am back. I cooked my noodles. I don't know how everybody different to me. I don't ever leave water in my ramen noodles. Well, when I used to eat it when I was younger, I don't take out the water because I feel like this seasoning to stick to it better rather than leaving it in the water. It'll be like nasty. But and then my noodles have to be like, you have to be able to see through, like it's clear and it's not whitey. So that's how I like my ramen to be. It came with the packet, the sauce, and then some seasoning. So y'all can see. Because I don't have any fancy whatchamacallit yet. So this is what y'all get. So we have like, I guess that's seaweed. And sesame seeds. It looks like seaweed. If you can see. Yeah, seaweed. I hate seaweed. I don't like seaweed unless it's on sushi. Seaweed chips, anything. Ugh. It's horrible. Tastes like the sea. Okay. Y'all pray for me because everybody don't make it seem like, oh my gosh, it's so hot. Oh my gosh. My mouth is on fire. I probably won't act like that too if it really is. Oh my god, that seaweed tastes horrible. Oh, it looks exactly like the videos. Oh my god, I'm getting scared now. And it smells good. I can smell the spices. I'm even afraid to like. Oh my god. I think I got it. So with me, I don't drink milk. I don't have any milk. I don't have any milk. I do have some water and a little bit of strawberry lemonade that I was drinking. So this is my strawberry lemonade. It's like right here. And then I got me some water. It's not quite, it's a 32 ounce bottle, not quite 32 ounces, as you can see. So a little below the 32 ounce. I'll say probably like 29 to 30 ounces. So let me stir this up real good. Because like I said, I didn't leave no water in it. Smells really good though. Smells real good. Okay. So it's really not a lot of noodles. It's a good amount of noodles. Yes, I have procrastinated because I'm scared. Back home where I'm from, you know, they have a little saying that goes, all that shit should go on with cheese soft. That's me right now. Okay. So, I think that's take a little bit more. Let's play it around. Oh God. Here goes nothing. Yeah, it's really that bad. I could feel it all back here. My tongue is on fire. My ears ringing. But it tastes good. But it really is hot. I want to take another bite, but I'm scared. Oh my God. Like holding the water in my mouth, it suited a little bit, but my gosh. It really is hot. Oh my God. Who sent me? It's hot, but it tastes good. Whew. Oh my God. Oh my God. I want you to, but it's fucking hot. There's a thing in my mouth. I already drank it, but my cheeks and everything. My palate, the roof of my mouth, everything is on fire. Like, oh my God. I'm debating whether I should take one more bite or not. Oh my God. I know. Hey, no problem. Let's go. One more bite? Because I don't think I'm going to eat this whole bowl. Impossible. I cannot. I'm going to take one more bite for the sake of this. You guys, if you could finish it, the ones that really finish it, y'all are the MVP. And there's a two-time spicier one that y'all are crazy, okay? This is for the birds. This is... It's tis... good, but not me again. I would never. And I like buffalo chicken and stuff, but oh my God, this is beyond any buffalo chicken I've ever had. This is like the spiciest anything I've ever eat. I never eat nothing this spicy. Now my nose, oh my God. Nose feel like I want to run. The roof of my mouth is on fire. My tongue cool long, but the roof of my mouth is on fire. My ears stop ringing, but the roof of my mouth on fire. Oh my God. I'm scared to take the one more bite. Oh my God, wait. I have to build myself up for this because you look so good, but it's so dangerous at the same time. And I ain't no punk. I didn't take no small bite. It was a big bite. So, another one for the sake of this challenge. One, let me just prepare my cup because I know. One, two. Second one wasn't as bad as the first. I guess my mouth just wasn't prepared for that heat, but second time wasn't that bad. It just make my tongue inflamed again. And the roof of my mouth cool off. So, and it's kind of weird. The roof of my mouth cool off, but now my tongue bugging again. Oh my God. People crazy. People in this world is crazy. I don't know who to start this. But y'all are crazy. I'm done. That's it for me because I can't. I cannot. cannot. I can't. My nose. Feel like I want to run. This is the type of thing that make you stop and think and regret making stupid decisions like a freaking spicy noodle challenge. Like, who would put herself through shit like this? Excuse my French, but who does this to themselves? I am done. That's it for me. No more noodles. I took 2 bites. I couldn't do no more. There's still a lot in there. I can't. It's really good, but it's too spicy for me. And then it's so hard to talk. You can't even talk properly. My juice finished. My water almost finished. If you guys want to see more challenges, I don't plan to do more challenges, but if you do, you can let me know what you want to see, and I'll take one for the team. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, all that good stuff. My mother's on fire. I'm done. That's it for me. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye.